Just into the newsroom, Honolulu Fire Department personnel responded this morning to six snorkelers in trouble off of Kahe Point Beach Park. There are four adults and two children snorkeling when they got caught in the currents and were pushed offshore. A bystander heard screams for help and swam out to assist, while another witness called 911. All six were brought to shore without injuries and were told all were visiting from different areas.